I'm sorry, I didn't see you there. I was just doing some light reading to take my mind off of things. Today's play involves intrigue, suspense, and murder. The young independent investigator, Storm Geary, seeks answers to a case only to find an answer he wasn't prepared for. Please, enjoy.
No crisp Boulevard, please.
All right, sir.
It's been nearly 2 months since I closed my last case. Yet I still find no solace for what I've done. All I can think of now is to put my experience down on paper. Maybe this way I'll be able to find some closure. Three months ago, I began to look into the murder of a Miss Daisy Rittenhour, killed in a back alley on Broad Street. It was one of the most brutal murders I had seen in a long time. Picking up various leads with description of a black hooded figure, I searched throughout the city to find a suspect. Deception was everywhere. I had to be careful. After months of investigating, I was walking down Broad Street, and while passing by the alley where Miss Rittenhour was murdered, I saw a hooded figure. Naturally, I pursued, hoping to find the killer at last. Just when I thought I had him, he vanished. Time was running out, as was my discernment. Night falls quickly in a city of corruption.
Stop! You're trapped! There's nowhere for you to go. Just need to take you in for questioning.
Jared Henshaw, my late father's closest friend and ally, For a long while, I refused to believe he could be guilty of this crime. However, DNA testing revealed the hard truth. I couldn't cope, and I began to wander in denial, looking for some kind of explanation to all of this. I think it's time that I put that all behind me, though. Find a nice house on a beachfront, and go golfing every day. Something like that.
Oh! Shocking, wasn't it? Unfortunately for Mr. Geary, he couldn't handle the truth of Jared Henshaw's crime. But let's hope there are others in Grove City willing to take up the mantle for justice. Hope to see you in a week for our next short. Bye-bye.